station's under the protection of the corporate compliance crew.
C3.
You a marauder? Because me and my sunshine, that's my gun if you were wondering. We don't take kindly to marauders.
No.
A coherent enough response, I reckon. Must be true.
It is.
You're clear. But I would caution you against pressing on ahead. This station's plumb crawling with marauders, you know?
Shouldn't you be doing something about that? I mean, isn't it your job to protect the station?
Me and Sunshine are doing exactly what we've been tasked with. And that's guarding these big old Devil's Peak horns.
What are you waiting for? Help me kill these marauders.
There is nothing I'd enjoy more. But the C3s play it by the book. Usually. Go petition the boss man. Maybe you can convince him to alter my duties. You ought to talk to my crew. They're guarding a small barracks to the southeast, by the edge of the mountain.
Okay, so talk to the boss man. Is that the information broker himself? Or is he part of the crew to the southeast? Because I'm guessing I'd have to fight through all the marauders just to convince him to let you help me fight the marauders anyway. How do I find the other C3s?
See that path that runs underneath that giant archway? Follow it on down. There's a little station near the cliff. You'll find the rest of my crew there.
Alright, I'm off. Southeast. Archway.
How many years do you think it took nature to shape the rock into a set of horns like that?
To be honest, I'm surprised it's still standing. Every time I set foot inside, I half expect the tower to fall over.
Alright, southeast. So, maybe through here? Let me just fix this thing again. It's bothering me. I think she said southeast, and that's down this way. Of course, we're just gonna run into everything anyway, aren't we? Oh, this maybe? Lance, okay. C3 barracks. How's my... Okay, I can carry a little bit more.
Hey, Mannequin Slayer! Glad you made it in one piece!
It's you!
After all, not everyone's so lucky.
That's true.
Meet my corporate compliance crew. Then check out our weapons locker inside.
Oh.
I reckon you'll find something you like.
Nice.
Then we call it even between us.
Mandibles of Doom? I realize we had a quest, Mandibles of Doom. Why are you guys guarding the station?
We were hired to do so. Why else? You did get the memo that we're mercenaries. Our client's a bit unorthodox, sure. He calls himself the Broker, and prefers the glow of a terminal to flesh and blood interaction. But I can't fault his work ethic. Our current gig's to stop, by means of lethal force, any creatures exiting the caverns, including but not limited to marauders, iconoclasts, and agents operating for the MSI.
Kind of odd for a group of mercs to label themselves as a corporate entity.
The corporate model is the oldest and most efficient, not to mention stable structure history has ever shown us. Plus, corporations got certain rights not entailed to individuals. I lead the C3s. Addy covers our payroll and expenditures. Lance handles the human capital. And Donald is our charming public face. Our system works. We've racked up more confirmed kills than any other crew you can hire.
Let's come back to him. Let's look around first and talk to other people before I try to talk them into wiping out the marauders. So I don't have to come all the way back here after that. Well, I'll keep an eye out for that. Donald.
I owe you for bringing the boss man back to us.
No problem.
Thank the architect! Bertold's back!
Huh. Addy? Lance?
Got a problem? Maybe I can help.
Oh, can I take this ammo? Excuse me. Alright, so he says we can take some weapons. I could take their money too. Huh. It's awful generous of them. Thunder? Thunder. Oof. Perfect for a young gun with a quick fuse. 462 DPS shock. I might actually sell this grenade launcher that I converted to shock. I mean, I do have a regular grenade launcher as well. Number 2. Mark 2. I can just take all this crap. Don't mind if I do. Oh, well, the key he gave us. Okay, we can use the key more than once. Stun Baton Ultra. I'm gonna be overweight soon. Still okay. Geographic scanner, yeah. Oh, that was pretty awesome. Unfortunately, I already improved this. Do I have to improve anything else? Repair, I mean. Not reprove. So you in charge?
You look like an idle body, and idlers get orders.
I'll call it even for helping you, if you help me wipe out the marauders at the broadcast station.
You drive a hard bargain, Mannequin Slayer.
Hmm.
It don't make much financial sense for C3 to expend resources on any killing beyond the contract stipulations. As the marauders didn't enter from the caves, the requirements are murky.
But you could help me out.
At the same time, we do want to keep our client alive until the payment's cleared.
Okay, so let's do this.
We recommended the client safeguard himself, so I don't expect that the main doors will be accessible. Find a way to open them, and we'll clear any hostiles on the inside.
Oh, brother.
I best radio ahead for Joy and Hudson to prep for us. They'll be at the station entrance, ready with our finest auto mechanicals to assist you. C3s, prepare to move out.
Wait. So you're gonna get rid of the ones outside then, too?
Devil's Peak is as good as cleared. C3s never fail to deliver. Devil's Peak is as good as cleared.
Somehow I don't think they've actually cleared the ones standing around the outside.
If you were in charge, would you keep the board around?
Of course. Even with all their faults, they are the best chance to maintain order in the colony.
There you are!
I suppose I can appreciate the structure of things. Long as the folks at the top have got the right heads on their shoulders.
What'd she say?
Fox radioed ahead. Said I'm to follow you. Provide whatever support you need. If those bastards start shooting, we'll join in. I gotta warn you, my girl Sunshine here is a tad trigger happy. Of course, me and her will follow your lead. Just wanted you to know we wouldn't begrudge you of any violent inclinations.
Trigger happy. Hopefully not on shooting me or us. So, oh, look at that. Voivod. I love it. Reference Voivod. So they're going to help us, right? As long as these guys start shooting, which they will because I'm going to shoot them. Your gun's the trigger happy one, or you are?
Ain't it the same, really? I'd say me and my piece meet each other halfway on the issue. She likes to be used, and I like to put her to good use. As so very often as I can. We can tell friend from foe, mind you, but it's probably best not to walk directly in front of us.
Great, so I gotta make sure you're not walking behind me. No need to wait on me, and then after you...
You're a-okay, stranger. Hear that, Hudson? It's payday.
I want to be in front of you.
That'll work, Captain.
What was that?
It was probably a marauder.
Getting behind cover!
And stay down.
Don't mess with us.
Coming.
Chaos, I love it. Haha. That was my ammo. You're just clearing the way, and I'm picking up all the goodies. Found it on his leg. I'm on your side. When you get trigger happy too, I'm gonna have to start breaking stuff down instead. Hi.
We ain't responsible for the interior, so I guess you get to party without us. Good luck, stranger.
Well, they said if I let you guys inside, you would help there too. That's what they said, and then you said you would help from the outside. I'm getting confused. Devil's Peak Station.
Hiram must have sealed the door. He spooks easy.
I don't blame him. There's marauders all outside his station. Holding down the wrong button. I guess he likes to sit here and look at the rocks and stuff. Alright, well, we have to go in the other way. That's sealed.
Quietly now.
On the down low. Lots of baddies. What's his name down at the station said they would come in? All we have to do is clear the ones outside and they would come in. But no, it was the opposite. They cleared the ones outside and we have to do this. I'm so confused.
You may not realize this, being as you're an outsider, but the blaring alarms indicate the station's on lockdown. Which means you can't ever get to me. So leave already.
Can't. We'll see about that.
Yeah, we'll see.
I smell blood.
Incoming!
Down they go! Our skills are unrivaled.
I'm loving this gun. Good, because I got some stuff to sell. TV dinners! Strawberry liqueur.
Here's the elevator, but it ain't gonna budge while this place is on lockdown. Guess we keep moving forward.
Oh, that's
for another way up.
Yeah, I'm like, this is not an elevator. This is a vending machine. Selling. Lots of stuff. Thunder. I'm gonna keep Thunder. Yeah, I'm gonna keep Thunder. And get rid of... the shock cannon is 134-34. Yeah, get rid of the shock cannon and the grenade launcher. Because now we got Thunder. Plasma flamethrower. Yeah, I might keep that one. So I've got a plasma. Is that flamethrower? Plasma flamethrower. Yeah, and then a corrosion flamethrower. Huh. Hunting rifle ultra. Which we already have. Well, that's regular hunting rifle. Thank you. That's interesting, though. So that's 163 compared to mine, 266, because I improved mine. And then I got regular hunting rifle, which I didn't realize I even had. Okay. Precision Spectrum. And then this stuff. Of this stuff. I think they just gave me like 700 coins or whatever. Pardon me. Hello there. 36 bits. And another 30. Devil's Peak Environmental Controls key card. Things are moving around very swiftly somewhere either behind that wall or up top. Well, the broker's only 20 meters up there. Another 6 bits. Energy cells. Heavy ammo. Stun baton. Mag pick. Elite troop armor. I'm gonna run back and sell this stuff now. Empty. What's this? Memorandum. Environmental Controls Installation and Key Card. Barb. The new Environmental Controls Terminal is now installed and running upstairs. Congratulations. You messaged corporate about it. You get to manage it. Consider this your official notice to hide its access key card deep in the bottom of a drawer somewhere, preferably within the archives or in one of the station's other popular sections. Okay, that was not done. It was just left right next to this thing. Because I sure as hell will not allow our station's efficiency scores to plummet due to a pointless safety feature. Don't even think about testing the system out. The emergency sirens will make your ears bleed, and if you accidentally trigger the fire suppression system, it can suck the air from the room faster than the station's last performance review. Val. Oh, Val's quite a character. Well, it was locked up. I'll give Val that. Let's just sell this stuff really quick before I forget, since it's right here. Well, this is buying. I don't want to inadvertently buy anything. Okay. Now this key card... This key card accesses the environmental controls terminal in Devil's Peak Station. Cool. Sounds promising. So whatever these things are, they're probably right over us. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, probably shouldn't step there then.
You out there, whoever you are, yes, yes, I can see you.
Hi.
Here, talk to me, face the intercom.
Huh. Good time. Level head. Pardon me. Intercom. Could take all my clothes off and pick that. Yeah, we have updates. The C3 mercenary group is stationed southeast of the Devil's Peak Station. You may be able to convince them to help you. You convince C3 to help you gain control of the station, find a way to open the main doors, and they'll join you. You've been invited to speak with the station's owner via intercom. An invitation, how nice. Hello?
I can't tell if you're brave or simply touched in the head.
Both?
What in the galaxy are you doing sniffing around my station? Unless you are, in fact, trying to suicide by Marauder?
Huh?
And you, Nioka, what are you doing lugging a stranger into my station?
You could use the socialization, you son of a bitch.
Huh.
Also, she hired me.
To what purpose? I happen to have some significant problems I am dealing with right now. Marauders, running out of purpleberry wine 3 days ago, not being able to bloody broadcast.
Excuse me, I need to see the information broker about...
No. Deal with information-related business later. As I said, there are bigger problems threatening my life and livelihood at this very moment. The Marauders want me dead. And since my hired hands have clearly turned idle, it appears I need you to clear out the threat. As my newest contractor, you may call me the Broker.
Well, that's what I call you.
Or we can call you Hiram, on account of that's your damn name, and doubly on the account of the Broker being a dumbass alternative.
What?
Love it.
Everyone calls me that, aside from you.
Why me?
You're here, and you're armed, aren't you?
True.
The feed's gone grainy, but it looks like you're packing deadly force. I know Nioka is, for sure.
Yeah.
I barricaded the broadcast center, but I can only hold out for so long. Clear the marauders out, and I'll pay you double the going rate.
What's the going rate?
They destroy the transmission equipment, and I'll be out of business.
Hmm.
The elevator and doors to the second floor are back online. Hurry before I have to lock them down again.
How many marauders broke into the station?
Too many, considering I hired a bunch of no-good mercs to keep them out in the first place. Already, they've caused considerable damage to the station's property. If they take down the broadcast equipment, I'll be out of a job, permanently.
You said double the going rate. I don't know what the going rate is, so tell me exactly what's in it for me, then.
Aside from the bits I'll be paying you? You said you wanted something from me. Something information-related. I'll give it to you, in person, once I'm safe.
I wanted to find out how many bits, but never mind. I'll see what I can do. So you've opened the elevator. Oh, now we know how many. The broker will unlock his door after the marauders in the broadcast center have been cleared. 0 of 7 killed. Okay. Could have just told this guy that there was 7 of them. So I'm basically stripping here. So I can get in here. So storage area.
Making it look easy.
Yeah. In the most risque way possible, I guess. Hello, ammo. 43 bits, 60 bits. That's not 60 bits, that's 60 bits. Assault Rifle Mark II. Heavy ammo. Light ammo. Broom. Sweet. So the elevator is here.
Hey, elevator's to your right. Get ready. C3's entering through the main doors as we speak. About damn time.
Oh, they are coming in to help. Well, while we wait for them. Sneak. Sneak, damn you. Sneak. You can't sneak while we're riding in the elevator?
Light him on fire, ladies and gents!
Punching each other? Is that a friend? Oh, I got a glass in between. Never mind. I was like wondering why I couldn't see their stats and not their stats, but their little health bar.